Emerald Stone. It was the power of creation and the birth of our eternal conflict. From the high heavens to the burning hells, our desire to control that power poisoned its very nature. And so, I gave my life to destroy it. But its corruption spread. If humanity is to survive, they must stand together and face the rising darkness. Though that may not be enough.
This is it. The dock for Wortham. God, that whole village has gone to hell. You sure I can't take you someplace else?
Gone to hell, you say? I'm in the right place, then.
Aye. Follow the road and be on your guard. Unfortunate things happen to travelers in that forest.
Thank you, but I am a hunter. Not pray. What fate has befallen Wortham? Your lives consumed by darkness.
Get away from those villagers!
Better and better. An outsider, drawn where they do not belong.
Yet you are to be late.
Wortham is dead.
After him! Quickly! I'll secure the gate!
Bring the offering. The gift of blood shall open our Lord's path.
You there! What's your purpose, stranger?
I received word that Wortham had been attacked. The mayor requisitioned aid. What can I do to help?
The mayor? Akarat blessed that man's soul. Those cultists you just carved through attacked the town and dragged our people towards the caves in the west. You here to aid us? Then help my men kill those bastards and bring back anyone who lives. Go! Please, hurry! We'll guard the gates with our lives. I promise you.
Safety. I'll find the villagers. I can get used to that. Others are guarding the gates. Get to them, quickly! The god spoke of. I am well again.
another sacrifice arrives. Through your flesh, the Lord of Damnation shall have his prize!
Gods. He killed them.
You're all right, friend. Tell me, do you have the strength to make it out of here?